Hello and welcome to Sinhala Reading. My name is Damika. This is the core letters of the Sinhala alphabet. And what I'm going to do is to highlight a letter and read it out. And then I expect you to read along with me. Okay, so let's start with the first letter of the Sinhala alphabet, which is A. Ka. Ga, cha, ja, ta, da, ta, da, na, pa, ba, ma, ya, ra, la, wa, ha, sa, sha. Okay, let's repeat the same again. A, ka, ga, cha, ja, ta, da, ta, da, na, pa, ba, ma, ya, ra, la, wa, ha, sa, sha. Okay, once again, let's repeat the letters. A, ka, ga, cha, ja, ta, da, ta, da, na, pa, ba, ma, ya, ra, la, wa, ha, sa, sha. Okay, again. A, ka, ga, cha, ja, ta, da, ta, da, na, pa, ba, ma, ya, ra, la, wa, ha, sa, sha. Okay, another time, one more time. A, ka, ga, cha, ja, ta, da, ta, da, na, pa, ba, ma, ya, ra, la, wa, ha, sa, sha. Okay, now let's do random letters. So that means we're not following them in order. Let's start with this letter. So how do we sound this one out? Ta, ga, pa, la, ma, a, sha, da, cha, wa, ga, ja, ba, ta, ha, Yeah. Da. Na. Ta. Da. Pa. Wa. A. Ta. Da. Ya. La. Ba. Sa. Ma. Okay, I think now we can try creating a simple word with some of these letters. Let's go for number 8. After. After. After means number 8. Let's go for the word sarala, mean simple. So sa ra la, sarala means simple. So sarala is actually a word, so it means simple. So sa ra la. Let's go for number 9. Na. Va. Yeah. Navaya. So na. Va. Yeah. Navaya. Think about another word. Ma, ma means I am. So ma, and then write, say the word a letter again. Ma, 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 ma means I am. Thinking of another word. Da, ra. Da. Ra, dara means firewood. So what else can we we can do sa ma. Sama means skin. Sa ma skin. We can do a ta. Ata means hand. Then we can think about I think just can't think about another word, but I'm sure you know, as you follow this course, you will learn lots more words, and then just all you have to do is put them together and then sound them out. So I will see you in the next video, where we will be learning about extended roots. Okay, see you then. Thanks.